calling to see if there was like an earthquake or something reported. This sounds completely crazy, but my whole house just shook.
Tuesday, 8:20 a.m., an earthquake under the waters of Lake Erie, measuring 2.8 on the Richter scale, shakes homes and rattles windows in Lake County communities that include Eastlake, Menor, Willoughby, Wickliffe, and Willowick.
I was sitting in my house getting ready for work. It sounded like a sonic boom almost. It sounded like something fell on my house. And I went outside to check, even though I know there's nothing around my house that could have fallen on it.
The epicenter of the quake was just under 2 miles off of Timberlake. It was felt in communities up to 15 miles inland.
It was real quick, maybe 40 seconds, if that.
The earthquake shook Eastlake City Hall and the city's police and fire departments.
I was sitting in my desk and about 8:20 this morning, felt a rumble. After that, I decided I was going to call the service director to see if someone was working on the roof. It was just an odd feeling. I mean, it shook the building, and as you know, City Hall is a pretty big building.
Those who felt the quake are wondering if it was caused by the natural movement of the earth or if the cause may have been man-made.
It makes me think about the fracking going on, if that had anything to do with it.
Earthquakes under Lake Erie are not uncommon. For example, in December 2019, there were 3 recorded in 1 week. And in June of that year, there was a quake with a magnitude of 4.0.
I just hope and continue to hope that, you know, we don't get like some of the, you know, the Californias and everyone else, the bigger quakes. So I don't know if it's just the lake continuing to do whatever it's doing from Mother Nature, but it seems interesting.
Jack Shea, Fox 8 News in Lake County.